Empire is supposed to be dismembered into 72 pieces and then supposedly built back together again. In the Tower of Babel story, humanity is spread out into 72 lands with 72 different languages. In Hinduism, there were 72 jinns in the famous battle. Battle with 72 saints. In Islam, there's 72 virgins waiting for martyrs. In Buddhism, this is the largest Buddhist temple in the world. There are 72 of these bell-shaped features called stupas. And in our own Capitol building in Washington, the ascension of George Washington, while he's surrounded by 13 angels representing the 13 original states, we have 72, the largest framework is stars in a circle, and there's 72 exactly of those. So it's like, that's just one example. In every major religion, we have a number sequence that's the same. And so you could add zeros to it, 720 or 7200, but we have this coincidence, and Joseph Campbell, the guy who came up with the idea of the hero's journey, had a word for it, a term for it, he called it mathematical mythology. And he knew that humanity was being guided by number sequences. And he didn't know why, but he recognized as he went around the world and heard these stories.